And if now and then we're seen drooling, it's only an ancestor's gene.